Are supplies here yet?
Nah, still waiting.
Finally, secure.
Hi.
Begin destruction protocol. Power flow at 30%. Rerouting. Target destroyed. We have completed the task at hand.
Fight what cannot be fought.
Oh, hey there! How's it going?
I get the feeling I make you uncomfortable.
Nah, no way.
Okay then. I'll be over there if you need me.
A fitting reward.
We have completed the task at hand. Begin destruction protocol. Begin destruction protocol. This is the only proper course. This is the only proper course. Analysis complete. Target not Silvari.
Getting healthier. Nothing can bring me down. Eat pain. Getting healthy. Ow! Fury is mine. Ready.
We can turn pest to pet and set these bugs against the forces of the dragon.
Getting healthier. Fury is mine. Getting healthy.
Great justice!
Behold the ocean's power!
That's how I do it.
I will break you!
I can't move. Nothing can bring me down.
My master needs me elsewhere.
I'm fine.
Oh, hey there. How's it going?
I get the feeling I make you uncomfortable.
Nah, no way.
Okay then. I'll be over there if you need me.
Then off.
Power flow at 30%. Rerouting.
The spoils of battle.
Target destroyed.
Thank you. so you. Riled up. Wait. Hey, wait! Stampede! Someone stop them before they hurt someone! How could I wreck them with this bait? But we'll need something stronger to calm them.
You've come far.
Keplok, a beetle trainer in Tekkenuhawk, has been researching calming spores. Those might do the trick.
Tizlak!
Well, hello! What brings you through this way?
I'm looking for Rata Novus. Ever heard of it?
Rata...
That doesn't sound promising.
I'm assuming you mean an old Asurin city?
Yes, near here. Underground.
The Nuhak don't call that Rata Novus. We only know it as a forbidden pit of despair.
That really doesn't sound promising.
The city has been dead for generations. Only the bravest venture in now.
Disappointing news, but I'd still like to check it out.
In that case, I can get you a map of the easiest way in.
That sounds great. Thanks.
The easiest way is still fraught with peril.
Of course it is.
It's also blocked by a chuck hive. You'll need to dissolve it in order to enter Rata Novus. But don't fret. We Nuhak have a solution for that. In both senses of the word. You see, the jungle has an answer for every question it poses. In this case, the answer is alchemy. I can craft you this solvent, but it requires chuck enzyme. Bring enough back here and you'll have your key to the city.
I will. Where can I find the enzyme?
You can harvest them from the chuck themselves. That route will certainly go faster, if you know the ways of our hunters. Or you might find other Nuhak in the village who are willing to part with theirs.
Got it. Thanks, Tizlak.
I have all the other ingredients. Still need the right amount of enzyme.
I'm on it.
Woe is me. I'll never see it again.
What's the matter?
The other day I was hunting chalk for their enzyme. Had a whole satchel full. When I was attacked by the terrible Zakatl. In my haste to flee, I dropped the bag. My heritage warbler was in there.
Chalk enzyme? I'm in need of some.
Oh, please. It's all yours. Everything that's in there is yours. If you bring back my precious warbler...
Makes me right.
getting healthy. Fury is mine.
Time for action, not words. These beetles won't train themselves.
Then offense.
Now's the time for action, not words. These beetles won't train themselves.
Defense, then offense.
Uh-oh! Something big is coming! I hope our beetles are up for the challenge!
Getting close.
I need to wipe my feet.
These beetles should be able to hold their own now. With the chop weakened, other predators will return to the cave systems. Thanks to you, we should have plenty of weapons.
Done for now.
Getting healthier.
Fury is mine.
What are you? Oops, over here. Come here for a second.
Need something?
Be cool, be cool. Don't look at me, look down, like there's something interesting on the ground. Yeah, casual. Casual like that, good. Now, word is... Don't look at me! Word is you're in the market for some chalk enzyme. I got some. You interested? Just cost you a little coin, you know? What are you?
Suffer.
Getting healthy.
We should get moving. Where's Timmy?
I told her not to, but she wandered off to study some old tech she said looked fantastically intriguing.
Time is of the essence, but we can't leave her here alone.
Wait, guys! I'm here! Don't get your feathers in such a ruffle! I'm fine!
Well, we don't have time to wait here while you play with some new toys. Now, Dragon's not just gonna sit around while we find this Rotanovan research.
It's okay, but we can't delay any longer. Tislak was right. The city appears long dead. I guess we won't find any allies to rally for our cause.
Such a pity. All those Asura.
Maybe no new allies, but there is something else here. I'm picking up some prints that are definitely not Asura. Looks like they belong to...
Chalk?
Yeah, how did you... Ah, gotcha.
Defense, then offense. Nothing can bring me down.
Ow!
Makes sense the chalk are here. This place is a nexus for lay energy. I speculate these things actually channel it somehow.
Great. Well-fed chalk. They're probably responsible for the death of this entire city.
Luckily, you can withdraw into the safety of your golem. This is obviously no place for an Asura.
Safety of my golem? What's that supposed to mean? Maybe you need the safety of my golem.
What? I'm not saying it. Nature is.
Okay, enough. Let's pick up the pace. We need to find the lab where they conducted their dragon research. What's the best way to do that?
Maybe if we power up the city, Scruffy could trace the biggest energy draw. Logically, it should be the hub of their research.
Sounds reasonable. How do you restore power to this place?
That's what I was investigating before you got here. Not playing with toys, Bram. Anyway, they had a different procedure for refining lay energy and using it for power.
Impressive.
This thing's an offline light collector. We could manually turn enough of them on to get the juice flowing, but the chalk will notice and come running.
It's worth the risk. Get it started.
Chalk are enough of a challenge to keep me sharp and mortal.
I've got good news for you if you're itching for a fight. The more of these we turn on, the more chalk they'll attract. So yeah, math. Deadly math.
Just keep doing your thing, Tiny. We'll take care of whatever comes.
Turns on.
If the power is down, where's this light coming from?
I wondered the same thing, and the Rotanovans had quite an answer. The fixtures above us are actually clusters of optic cables that run up to the surface. They carry natural light down below, no power needed.
All the way down here, and you still get daylight.
It's ingenious! I hope we get to see how they solve one of the underground ventilation problems. It could revolutionize all future Asuran construction.
We won't find it standing here. On to the next one. unusually silent, Commander. Is the call distracting you?
It's actually quite the opposite. It's quiet down here. Mordremoth's voice was growing to a great bellow as we drew closer. Here, it's a whisper. It's a welcome respite.
Was it becoming too much?
Commander, you insult me. I have no plans to give myself over to that beast.
Good to hear. And from there?
Scruffy will allow me to track where all this power is headed.
Good. We find a lab. With any luck, we find their dragon data. Let's get the last one going.
Hold up! Scruffy's picking up some unusual readings. It looks like it's a golem signature. Old-fashioned, but different than anything I've seen before.
Does that mean...
We must have powered up the city enough to turn on its defenses. And then we triggered said defenses. Yay, us!
Heads up, everyone. Sounds like a Surin tech incoming.
Fury is mine. Defense, then offense.
Employed against Mordremoth.
Going after the Rotanovan research is one thing. You can't waste time studying them now.
Graham, no one has ever wasted time studying.
Let's stay on course. Which way, Timmy?
Now that we started the engine, I'm getting a sizable power signature. Might be a lab. Follow me and the big guy.
Oh.
should be just around this... Wait. Sorry, guys, the signal just moved. I guess the lay equipment on Scruffy's not quite perfected yet.
It's fine. Let's just keep moving before we run into more trouble. Back on track?
I think so. We're almost right on top of the source.
Is that
an Asura gate? Similar in design, but probably similar in function.
Is it active? Why isn't it glowing if we turned on the power?
Good question. Let me see. Okay. Good news, bad news. Good news is there's enough power to turn this gate on. Bad news is something's interrupting the flow. Something big.
I think we found the culprit.
Healthy. Nice job, Timmy.
Thanks, but Scruffy did most of the work.
Yeah, well, he's as much a part of the team as you.
I guess so. Sure.
The gate's up. Where do you think it goes? Ratasum?
As far as I know, they were never connected. It must lead deeper into this complex. We should test it out, make sure it's safe.
How do we do that?
Someone just walks into it, and if they're not obliterated, it works. Who wants to try?
Guess it's up to me. Is everything okay, Timmy?
Sorry. Yes, I'm okay, Commander. Well, actually, permission to speak freely?
Always. What is it?
I enjoy serving in this company. Everyone is great, but I'm a member of this team, not its mascot.
I agree. You've more than proved your mettle during this mission.
Oh, you do? Well, I wish everyone else felt that way.
I think they do. Hate to break it to you, but you're a full-fledged part of this team whether you like it or not.
Okay, I'll take your word for it. Thanks. I'm not dying, Commander! I told you that gate would... I hope no one was planning on going back that way.
Where'd we end up?
There's a huge ley draw ahead of us. I bet my transverse wave inverter it's the Dragon Lab!
Wolfsbane! We seem to be outnumbered.
This isn't a lab to them. It's a dining...
Wait, the emblem on that blast door.
The dragon! That must be it!
We need to get through that mess and open that lab.
We can't. The door that leads down those stairs is dead.
So we're trapped here? The only other way out was through the gate that just exploded?
Maybe? Probably. Yes.
There has to be a way to get the doors working again.
Oh! Hold on!
Ley energy powers this whole place, and this ley conduit is blown. It almost certainly rendered the doors to this room and the lab inoperative when it went. If we can complete the circuit, they'll both open for sure.
Any ideas, people?
I have a thought. Scruffy can bridge the gap. The latex I outfitted him with should conduct the energy.
But will he survive?
Well, I'm not sure.
Timmy. Back at Drytop when the inquest destroyed Scruffy and almost captured you, I can't...
You can't what? Let a child make her own decisions? I'm not a child, and this is what I'm doing. Maybe I wasn't ready for it at Drytop, but I'm ready now.
Fair enough. But once the doors are open, we'll still have a ton of chalk to contend.
I have an idea for that too, but first things first. All right, big guy. It's time. You know what to do.
Why did he stop?
Go on. It's okay. I'll be okay.
Thank you, Timmy. Now about those Chalk.
Yes, we're devastatingly outnumbered.
Commander, when you were young, do you remember the bad kids burning beetles with a magnifying lens?
Sure, why?
Because I'm about to be bad. The device in that room is basically a huge telescope. I can reconfigure all the lights in there to feed into the lenses, turning it into a giant heat ray.
And then we have ourselves a Chalk cookout. Brilliant.
Do what you need to. We'll back you up.
Okay. Here we go.
Getting healthier.
Send them off until she's done. It's okay, Timmy. We're right here.
Position the lenses on the microscope. Have to get to that console now.
Move!
Defense, then offense. Getting healthier.
Healthier.
Now what?
Over here, Commander! Lure him over this way! Draw the chalk into the path of my beam!
Then offense.
That was amazing.
Nothing can bring me down.
It smells better than I would have imagined, too.
Getting healthier. Is this it? Is this the right place?
Boot up these machines and we'll find out. These Rotanovans had a serious beef against Primordis.
Anything on Mordremoth?
No. Well, sort of. It's about all the Elder Dragons.
What is it?
Based on their extensive research on Primordis, the Rotanovans determined that each Elder Dragon had a weakness. A unique, respective weakness.
And does it say...
what it is? No.
How easily the fleet went down. It's obvious the way you and my mother stopped Zaitan won't work here. So what do we do now?
This is good news, people. We've been charging headlong against Mordremoth, not even knowing if it can be beaten, only knowing we had to beat it. Now we know it's possible. Our mission is to find out how. To do that, we have to get closer to Mordremoth. Thanks to that lay map, we know exactly where it is.
Let's catch up with the others, then. I suppose it'd be nice to have some help finding this weakness.
Thanks for everything, Timmy. So, does this mean no more Scruffy?
Oh no. I already have design plans for Scruffy 2.0. Little trim here, a little tuck there, and weapons, lots of weapons. But no Golem for the immediate future means this is the end of the road for me. I'll be staying in Rotanovis with all this delectable research. Bummer!
Alone? Are you sure?
Hey, would you ask Ritlock if he was sure? Knop?
Point taken. Should I send word to someone back at Rotasum? Let them know you're here?
No thanks. I'll take care of that. In like a few weeks or so.
Don't want to get flunted again, huh?
Not particularly.
Okay, Timmy. I hope to see you soon.
Me too, Commander. Give that dragon a good one for me.
Finished.
Rejoice! Rada Novus has been opened for exploration. Automated defenses are active, but targeting hostiles only.